right. I'm gonna try something a little different. I'm gonna try a 2.0 building sensitivity. I've heard a lot of people that actually like it, so I'm just gonna mess around with it, see what I can do with it. I think Neo actually uses it, but I don't know. Let's try it. Let's see if it's like decent. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much does stretch help? I don't know how much it actually helps. Let's go. Is that 4? Yup. There's lots of mats. Six. Seven. That was quick. Sheesh. That was stressful. Nope. I'm not giving that to you. the hell did all the ammo go? Okay, well, I don't need it. Screw your ammo. What the hell, though? Where did that go? Where did he picked it up right here. Let's go. That quick building sense. He had nothing. Sorry, buddy. Don't take that to... What is that psycho doing? Yeah. Now give me that redeploy. Hold on, I need max wood. Where's wood? There we go. Six kills, not too bad. So depressing. Cause that's like the cat I've known and had since I was probably 6 years old, 5 years old, six, probably six. And like, I really don't remember a time without him. It's really sad. Sheesh. Scare me a little more, why don't you? Oh, what? It's a different... Wait. Right, and he just killed himself. What a weirdo. Oh my gosh, if I didn't have redeploy, I was screwed. I don't know what is going on. Okay. Nine, 11 people. Come on. Yes. You have mobility, get more kills. Bruh, chill. I'm trying to get these kills. Oh my. Whew. 6 people left. Bro, if I don't win this game, I'm actually quitting. Started off good. Started off nice and hot. But, wow. Did I cool down. Get wrecked, kid. I don't want these. There we go. Four people? Alright, this dude's... Why is my trigger stuck, bro? I gotta say, that was a pretty smooth play by me, huh? Now, if this is a big pot, I might just cry. Thought he was in there. I think he was. Okay, maybe they weren't scrim-like players. They were just, you know, maybe bots. He's got a sniper. Oh, what was that? 2.0 building sense, 2.000. It's not too bad. Just certain situations, like really, if you do 90s, you're gonna have to really get used to 90s and stuff like that. But, yeah, still pretty cool.